Right. Well, it wasn't you. Who was it? Who had the dagger anyway? It was you, wasn't it, Mrs. Peacock?
Yes, but I put it down.
Where?
In the study.
Where?
I don't know, but any of you could have picked it up.
Well, I suggest we put the cook's body in the study.
Why?
I'm the butler. I like to keep the kitchen tidy.